How's it going, my friends? This is Onikis, and today I'm doing a review for Master of the Universe, Masterverse, Revelations, Merman. This is from the Netflix series, and even though he was only in like one episode of the newer series, he was one of the villains. And I like how they changed them up on this one. But you see, we have the character in the box. Revelations, Merman, artwork on that side. The name on this side. Masterverse there. Artwork, bio, cross cell. I definitely want to get the new Tila. I'm not sold on the new He-Man or Skeletor, so. And we'll see what happens if I ever find them in store. It's been a while since I did a Masterverse figure. Just unable to find them, really. But is what it is. Let's go ahead and get him out of the box and check him out. And welcome to Onikis Toy Reviews. So here we have Merman out of the box, and he looks really good. You can see this battle damage, the scars, excuse me, shoulder and on his chest. This scar on his eye definitely gives him a more, a little bit of a pirate look to him. The sculpting is really good. Details on his loincloth, his leg shields, his, whatever these are called, arm guards. And see the scars all over him. You know, a little more ferocious look to him. And just the sculpt on him is really nice. I've not had any problems with any of the Masterverse characters. They've all been really good. Head sculpt looks really nice. Head can go 360. He can look down that far. He can look out that far to the barbell joint in the neck. He can do a T pose. There's the upper arm swivel. There's a bend at the elbow. I'm really worried about this joint, those arm joints here, because it's really tight. Those have a very nice, generous elbow bend, but this side won't pop. Neither will this side. I might have to heat that, the arms up to get them to bend fully, but that's fine. There's rotation in the hands, so you can go back and forth. The rolling joint in the upper, in the mid chest. There's a waist swivel. Legs can't kick up very far or go back very far. You can do a bit of a side kick here instead of a super kick. But there's a rotation in the upper leg. A very generous knee bend. You go all the way back because it's hampered by the armor on the lower legs. But that's still pretty good. There's a boot cut there. And the feet have all kinds of range of movement. Otherwise, it's really good. Only thing that's bothering me is that joint right there, the lower elbow joint. Unable to move. But it's fixable. Looks really good. Comes with a bunch of accessories. Comes with one set of open hands. It comes with a set of punchy hands. And all of them have the rocker joint there in the connector for the wrist. It comes with a trident, which molded in green plastic, and looks like it's painted. It's bronze and the silver. That's silver? Yep, that's silver. It looks like he's got a little bit of a green tinge to it, which makes sense. For crying out loud. I mean, what water-based villain doesn't have a trident as a weapon? I think that's the weapon of choice of water-dwelling creatures or people. And he comes with a sword. It does not really look like the vintage sword. It's more sword-like and not looking like it's... Oh, for crying out loud, I keep knocking him over. If you remember the original series figure, the original Merman, his sword was more, looked more like it was fashioned out of shells of a sea creature and not looking like an actual sword. Jesus, I'm just all over the place today. Fuck. Anyway. Good amount of accessories. Good paint apps. Seamless joints in the arms, elbows, and knees. This is a really nice figure. I've not seen any of the Master Wrist figures coming out that were horrible. I gotta fix this. My desk is a mess. I need to clean up. I need to get rid of some of these figures in the background. Yeah, clean up. Too much crazy going on. Anyway, I give this figure a 9 out of 10. That's only on me. If those joints would have popped, I would have been happier. But is what it is. If you're a He-Man and a Master of the Universe collector, this is, Merman is definitely a classic character you need to get a hold of. I'll try to do some comparison photos of the different Mermans I have. I know I have Origins, and I think I have an original. I don't know. I gotta look. If I do any comparison photos, it'll be on my Instagram channel, Ionicus Toy Reviews. And that, I'll be right back. So, if you like Merman, and you like this video, give me a thumbs up down below. Like, share, subscribe, whack that bell for notifications. And just remember to keep in those toy aisles, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.